I'm Thom. I just got off of the K2 Amp 76. I'm going to give this guy 4 out of 5 stars. This is really geared towards your never ever first time beginner skier. And it's a great ski for that person. It skids a turn. It's very controlled. It still feels stable, but doesn't really demand anything from you. It's going to give you a lot of confidence. It's never going to be the ski that's going to take you to that next level, but it's going to get you out on the hill and it's going to get you having a great time.